scientist from the University of Pittsburgh School of Medicine announced a potential vaccine against SARS-CoV-2, the new coronavirus causing the COVID-19 pandemic. When tested in mice, the vaccine delivered through a fingertip-sized patch produces antibodies specific to SARS-CoV-2 at quantities thought to be sufficient for neutralizing the virus. The paper appeared in EBioMedicine, which is published by the Lancet, and is the first study to be published after critique from fellow scientists at outside institutions that describes a candidate vaccine for COVID-19. The researchers were able to act quickly because they had already laid the groundwork during earlier coronavirus epidemics. The authors of this research paper are calling their vaccine as PittCoVacc, short for Pittsburgh Coronavirus Vaccine. Compared to the experimental mRNA vaccine candidate that just entered clinical trials, PittCoVacc follows a more established approach, using lab-made pieces of viral protein to build immunity. It is the same way the current flu shots work. The researchers also used a novel approach to deliver the drug, called a microneedle array, to increase potency. This array is a fingertip-sized patch of 400 tiny needles that delivers the spike protein pieces into the skin, where the immune reaction is strongest. The patch goes on like a band-aid, and then the needles, which are made entirely of sugar and the protein pieces, simply dissolve into the skin. The system also is highly scalable. The protein pieces are manufactured by a cell factory, layers upon layers of cultured cells engineered to express the SARS-CoV-2 spike protein that can be stacked further to multiply yield. Purifying the protein also can be done at industrial scale. Mass producing the microneedle array involves spinning down the protein sugar mixer into a mold using a centrifuge. Once manufactured, the vaccine can sit at room temperature until it is needed, eliminating the need for refrigeration during transport or storage. When tested in mice, PittCoVacc generated a surge of antibodies against SARS-CoV-2 within 2 weeks of the microneedle prick. Those animals haven't been tracked long-term yet, but the researchers point out that mice who got their MERS-CoV-2 vaccine produced a sufficient level of antibodies to neutralize the virus for at least a year. And so far, the antibody levels of the SARS-CoV-2 vaccinated animals seem to be following the same trend. Importantly, the SARS-CoV-2 microneedle vaccine maintains its potency even after being thoroughly sterilized with gamma radiation, a key step toward making a product that is suitable for use in humans. The authors are now in the process of applying for an investigational new drug approval from the US Food and Drug Administration in anticipation of starting human clinical trials in the next few months.